Hi! To make this soup, I used homemade bullion that I made just by cooking some vegetables in water. However, you can switch it for a bullion cube if you'd like. Then it is good to add some potatoes to the soup. They will add creaminess and improve texture later on. I absolutely love the combination of mint and green peas. In this recipe, I just simply infuse my bouillon by adding a bunch of mint by the end of cooking. Then it all gets blended till all chunks are gone. I really like to serve this soup with some fresh mint leaves, pumpkin seeds, and fresh cooked peas.